All the rights of this audio belong to Nino VA. Please be respectful. So, how do you think the talk went with Soap? I don't know. I think it went okay. But I hope he knows what he's doing.
I'm pretty sure he'll be okay, comrades. Ghost, have I ever tell you that you had the major kick?
Victor, you already told me that like 3 times since we've been back here in the barracks. Go back to cuddling Lila, alright? Jeez.
I guess he's still drunk.
Alright. Bonnie lass.
I knew that you've been hanging out with Koenig and Soap for quite a while. And I wanted to know if you wanted to... Well, that is a fine how do you do. How about I kiss you here, and here, and... I can feel you here.
Oi, Koenig, I don't think I like this. Something feels a little bit of a miss.
What's so uneasy about it, Ghost? The fact that Victor's drunk and trying to grab your ass? Or the fact that Soap is trying to move in with his mixed Scottish loving all over her?
Well, two things. Victor, get the fuck off my ass. Because it's not for you to grab.
Fuck you.
And secondly, Koenig, fuck you, respectfully. But yeah, I don't like the fact that Lucky Charms over there is making moves on our girl.
Our girl. When did this become a competition? Because last time I checked, she's mine.
Koenig, we came to a mutual agreement that she is both of ours, not just yours.
Besides, I fucked her first.
All right. Now that I'm on top of you, you're completely immobilized. And now, I'm going to take my time with you and make you feel amazing.
Ghost, ghost, ghost. Listen, you may have fucked her first, but you don't satisfy her as much as I do. Besides, I think she prefers people who know how to treat somebody in bed, rather than just fuck them senseless.
I don't just fuck her senseless.
I'll take my time. I'll make her feel wanted and needed. I know you do too.
Don't act like I didn't notice.
You two sound like an old married couple. You guys need to be couple goals, like me and my little flower here.
Victor, shut the fuck up.
Alright, fine. Fuck you guys anyway. I'm going to cuddle. Little flower, can I get some cuddles, please?
You know, I thought Soap was going to be the drunk one. Listen, bonnie lass. Before we take it any further, I want to know if you're alright with this. Because I don't want to make you do something you don't want to do. I mean, as long as you're okay with it.
All right. Well, I guess I got my answer. But I'll be gentle, bunny lass. And then, I'll be fucking your brains out all night.